Folks at Camelot know how to throw a party. The ladies fair are hot, and the table fair is hearty. King Arthur rules a lot, like a feudal Vince Lombardi. And this is where I want to stay. But the axe on the wall is pointing to December, when I'll have to recall what I'd rather not remember. Now that axe is gonna fall, and it's me it will dismember when you celebrate next New Year's Day. Courtesy demands you welcome any stranger, even if he hands you an implement of danger. Then bows his head and stands until you rearrange her by swinging your new axe away. And the axe on the wall is pointing to December, when I'll have to recall what I'd rather not remember. Now that axe is gonna fall, and it's me it will dismember when you celebrate next New Year's Day. He said through all the land we had the finest reputation, but seen so close at hand we didn't meet his expectation. Therefore he had planned a brief investigation to see if we were what they say. And the axe on the wall is pointing to December, when I'll have to recall what I'd rather not remember. Now that axe is gonna fall, and it's me it will dismember when you celebrate next New Year's Day. Arthur said he would, but we knew that he shouldn't. Even though he could, we all hoped that he wouldn't. So I did what I should, even though I couldn't think of a less joyful game to play. And the axe on the wall is pointing to December, when I'll have to recall what I'd rather not remember. Now that axe is gonna fall, and it's me it will dismember when you celebrate next New Year's Day. His head came off his neck, then it went a-rolling till he grabbed it off the deck like he was going bowling. And before you could say heck, he was on his horse extolling me and telling me to find my way. And the axe on the wall is pointing to December, when I'll have to recall what I'd rather not remember. Now that axe is gonna fall, and it's me it will dismember when you celebrate next New Year's Day. So I'm riding to my death at the Green Knight's own Green Chapel. I'm thinking about Macbeth and why Adam ate the apple. I'll be taking my last breath, and I won't even grapple with the knight who takes my life away. And the axe on the wall is pointing to December, when I'll have to recall what I'd rather not remember. Now that axe is gonna fall, and it's me it will dismember when you celebrate next New Year's Day. If you've heard the tale, then you must know the ending. I vow that I won't quail, though I know I won't be mending. The spirit need not fail, even when the flesh is rending. I'll be waiting for you in the clay. And the axe on the wall is pointing to December, when I'll have to recall what I'd rather not remember. Now that axe is gonna fall, and it's me it will dismember when you celebrate next New Year's Day. Not one of us is pure, though some of us are trying, and folks aren't ever sure, and sometimes we're just lying. If imperfection has a cure, I think it must be dying. But forgiveness goes a long, long way. And the axe on the wall is pointing to December, when I'll have to recall what a would rather not remember now that axe is gonna fall.